6:13 this morning, maybe some of you have been. If you haven't, we want to bring you to Ding Darling National Wildlife Refuge.
Yeah, if you haven't been there yet, there's no better time than now to check it out. It spans the north side of Sanibel Island, and I sadly had never been out there until recently, and I went up there to check it out, and here's my report.
Hi everybody, Ranger Tony here at the JN Ding Darling National Wildlife Refuge, and we want you all to come out. We have over 25 programs and tours a week. We've got the Clyde Butcher exhibit right now. Once in a lifetime art of Clyde Butcher on the Everglades here. It's free until February 5th. We have over 250 different species of birds throughout the year, but alligators, bobcats, river otters, dolphins, manatees.
Right, driving into the trail right now.
This is the spot to be. Those are the giant American white pelicans behind me, just a whole slew of them along with some other birds. Just really cool to see out here.
And those are roseate spoonbills.
We bike tours, birding tours, lectures about horseshoe crabs. It goes on and on and on, and it keeps rotating the same schedule week after week. So you can come out and enjoy, or if you have people visiting and you need to get them out of your house, send them to Ding Darling.
Right, because they are celebrating the 75-year anniversary, so they have so many free programs going on right now. And it is packed out there. Their visitor center a year gets like 450,000 visitors. When I went there, it was like a Monday afternoon, and it was packed, which is great news. But not too busy for you to go out there to enjoy it.
A lot of people go out and kayak, and then you can take in the sights as well.
Right.
And free.
There's a lot of it's free.
Hey, there's also a lot of volunteer opportunities available, too, with Ding Darling on your screen. You can see a list of ways you can get involved. Jump in. Head to the NBC2 News app.